Most unusual animals in the world, part 8. Proboscis monkey. Proboscis monkeys are endemic to the jungles of Borneo, never stayed far from the island rivers, coastal mangroves and swamps. Proboscis monkeys are the world's most prolific swimmers, frequently leaping from the tree limbs and hitting the water with a comical belly flop. Among the largest of Asia's monkeys, male proboscis specimens can reach 50 pounds, although females attain only about half their size. Proboscis monkeys adults wear a coat of light brown fur that turns red around the head and shoulders, and it turns gray at the arms, legs, and tail. Proboscis monkeys survive mainly on the diet of leaves and on drip fruits, but they also occasionally consume insects as well.